early.
Okay.
There's all kinds of rocks here.
Yeah.
That's gonna suck. Didn't we come up this way though?
No, I took the boat around.
Gotta be another way down, the other way. We're just gonna jump and risk it.
Gotta risk it to get the biscuit. Found a cave entrance. I was gonna be like, what? You headed for
that village up on the left. See it?
Oh yeah. Pretty empty.
Look at me. Am I all red?
Yeah. Bucket of blood. Interesting.
like somebody with a gun.
Drawing?
Yeah.
Is that bushes or is that people?
I really couldn't tell you. Bushes. Oh, field cans. Well, I think I will. Come to me. Fuel cans. Refill chainsaw?
A big fan of the middle.
Neither am I, but that biscuit you were talking about, it's in the middle.
Oh, okay. I'm picking up more gas cans.
Passenger. Oh, this one got the far out deal. He got the racket shoved down his throat.
Yeah, that's no good. Oh, I've got all the rope I can carry. No bueno.
Soda if you need it. Found another passenger upside down in the tree here. Yeah. out.
Right. You see him?
I do not. There that. Oh.
There's a fucking...
What the hell is that?
Dave.
Yes, it is.
Another passenger. There he is. Oh shit, right on R6.
Behind you, two more. One more. He just ran like a girl. How stupid are you feeling?
Not that stupid.
Not enough to go down in that cave.
Not with them being right up our asses. How stupid are you feeling?
Not that stupid either. I think we have to get to the house, the compound built, and then come back.
Okay.
We get everything we can get.
I got all the rope I can get. I've got all the sticks I can get. Oh, there he is. Other side of that hut.
Which hut?
Left of me.
What are you still crouched for?
Because he's fucking around the other side here. Down in the trees. Didn't see us. Okay. I'm gonna try this. Escape! Am I going the right way? I don't even know if I'm going the right way.
I don't know where you're at. So if you got two houses close together, that ain't it. We're going for the other one. I went into the...
I'm right behind you. Right below the house.
Alright, hold on. Watch it. Bring two of these logs with you. When once I finish cutting the tree down.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Did I hit you?
Nope. I moved.
How many did I get out of that?
Probably just four.
Lame. How many do you need for that birthday? Four?
Two. I think I only need two. But maybe it was four. Is that where these are going?
Yeah. Get that thing going. Yeah. set it. Oh, it is set.
Don't, it's set. Oh, fuck, you almost fucking, yeah. That little crossbar out there in the front? Yeah, that's the trigger.
Okay, now, hopefully this campfire.
Because there's no walls to keep coming in here and smacking on it. To be complete.
Right, but it's custom, much less. Oh, I bet you I know what the birdhouse is for.
The birdhouse?
What do you think? Well, yeah.
I didn't even see a birdhouse.
To build.
That's for getting feathers, isn't it?
I'm gonna say yeah, probably. Top wire traps, explosive wire traps. Deadfall.
Incoming. Oh, never mind, it was a bird. But we are at the point now where we could cheat it daytime. We just gotta go over to the little tent, do our sleep button.
I wonder if you add these beds, I wonder if they work, you know. But yeah, let's do that for the house.
I guess so. Huh. How do you get in?
You might have to jump that. I got the stairs kind of screwed up.
Oh, okay. That is the question, isn't it? There you go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Can you push it? I'm gonna need more sticks.
God damn it. Well, I'm gonna go get some more sticks. That was dumb.
Right, I went to cut some. Put a tree down, so all you need to do is pick up the forest there.
What, down there where I was?
Mm-hmm.
How far, where?
Back up against the edge. And I fill it toward the pond. Where you just left from.
Oh, I see. They were rolling down the hill. You only got three, or did you take one with you?
Probably lost one over the hill.
The hell is that noise?
That is not what I wanted to hear from you. Oh shit.
You got him?
There's one down low.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. They're coming in.
Alright. Up a drop base?
Yeah.
Down here. Where at? Where are they coming in at? Where's they trap?
Yep. Oh, it's one of the big ones. Oh no.
Oh, God. They got one on me. Big ones what?
Like the last time.
Finger guys?
Yep. Yeah, there are. They're destroying everything, and I'm almost dead.
How many are there?
Just two.
Got Markov?
Fucking dead?
Nope. Oh. I lit him on fire.
I don't see him.
Damn it. I think I burned him to death.
I just hit it. Oh, here he is.
Is he dead?
Ugh.
Oh, you is ugly.
get anything out of him?
I scanned him. What did I get? Creepy armor.
Yeah, that guy's over here. Well.
Yeah, one came down the hill at me. And I got him, and then I came in, and... Yeah.
We got more fucking shit incoming.
God, really? What do we got?
Another one of them big, creepy motherfuckers. Did not like that at all.
Probably would have helped it light that. Oh god! No! Get off me! He's on fire. Ugly, ugly, ugly!
Oh, we got incoming little one.
Oh, our lead trap is gone?
Yeah, I used that on the freaking first ones that came in. Is a big guy down?
I don't know. I got one on.
Nope.
I got two on. Dead.
No, it's dead.
Armor, huh?
I'll take it. I'm freaking saved my ass this last time.
Damn it.
Stop.
We got a screamer. I don't know where he's at. I just heard it.
Thank you.
Where'd you go?
Behind you, don't know. You headed back?
Got room for one more log off. Yeah. Dude, we got him in the camp.
You survived that? Coming back at you. Check around the other side of the house. Otherwise, he's probably going to get beaten on it.
Or he fell off the cliff.
Oh. Yeah, I don't see him. Does that take materials to repair? Or just...
This seems the only place they've been coming in at now. Thank you.